I was like 24 and a grown woman sitting at home on Monday night in Chicago watching Raw. And my friends would be like, come out, come out. And I'm like, no, I got something to do.
And
but none of my friends
WWE.
Watch.
Yeah.
And that's what I thought was really cool when I went to FCW, because there was people like me. And then people would eat healthy and pack their food when I did that, and all my friends would make fun of me. So it was like people like me. But before
you found your
WWE,
clock.
Yeah, but then before WWE, I felt very like out of place. I'm like, oh, everyone makes fun of me because I eat healthy and I work out. I like wrestling.
But as I just ate my egg yolks and you just have white.
Yeah, egg yolks isn't bad. You need good fats. It's good fats. I approve of that.